The Day's Mass gives us the central teaching about Christ and our responsibility as Christians, his followers. We who aspire to be followers of his must take up the cross with him, to lose our lives for his sake in order to live with him. Please stand for the entrance hymn, Galilee.
They will look on the one whom they have pierced. They will mourn for him as for an only son, and weep for him as people weep for a firstborn child. When that day comes, there will be great mourning in Judah, like the mourning in Padan-Aram, in the plain of Megiddo. When that day comes, the fountain will be opened from the house of David and the citizens of Jerusalem for sin and impurity. This is the word of the Lord. The response to the saying, my soul is thirsting for you, O Lord my God.
My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord my God.
O God, you are my God, for you I long. For you my soul is thirsty. My body pines for you like a dry, weary land without water.
My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord my God.
So I gaze on you in the sanctuary to see your strength and your glory. For your love is better than life. My lips will speak your praise.
My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord my God.
So I will bless you all my life. In your name I will lift up my hands. My soul shall be filled with a banquet. My mouth shall praise you with joy.
My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord my God.
For you have been my help. In the shadow of your wings I rejoice. My soul clings to you. Your right hand holds me fast.
And this second reading is taken from the letter of St. Paul to the Galatians. We hear that baptism is the key to our relationship with Christ. All who have been baptized have put on Christ so that Christ now lives in them.
You are, all of you, sons of God through faith in Christ Jesus. All baptized in Christ, you have all clothed yourselves with Christ. And there are no more distinctions between Jew and Greek, slave and free, male and female. But all of you are one in Christ Jesus. Merely by belonging to Christ, you are the posterity of Abraham, the heirs he was promised. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Let us stand and welcome to God.
Hallelujah.
Goal for which we were created, to gain health.
heaven is the only purpose we all got off to make heaven. And we cannot expect that everything along the road will be roses, that Christ told us that when he had to suffer, well then, how could we expect to be excluded from difficulties and crosses?
Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
this blind to offer. Fruit of the vine and work of human hands that will become an
aspiration.
Apostles, the martyrs, and all your saints, constant intercession we rely for help. Lord, may this sacrifice which has made our peace with you advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Strengthen in faith and love your pilgrim church on earth, your servant Pope John Paul, our bishop William and all the bishops, with the clergy and the entire people your son has been forwarded. Father, hear the prayers of the family you have gathered here before you. In mercy and love, unite all your children, wherever they may be. Welcome into your kingdom, our departed brothers and sisters, and all who have left this world in your friendship. And we hope to enjoy forever the vision of your glory, through Christ our Lord, from whom all good things come. shepherd.
Oh, give them carefully.
everybody. We have a credit of 50,000 by NSF. And during the coming weeks, we church will paint your wheels out. Okay. Lord, forgive us the body and blood of your Son to renew your life within us. In your mercy, assure our redemption and bring us to the eternal life we celebrate in this Eucharist. We ask this through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Go in peace.
Father Clune's not aware of this, but we're having a collection for anyone who wants to subscribe something for a going away present. Don't tell me about it. The final hymn is, "The Lord is my shepherd, and I want to follow."